run to your master and give him this message. I come for him!
Alright guys, and welcome back. We're tracking Tuca. We made Azalar our bodyguard. And we'll be going for him now. What is he? Immune by stealth at all?
Tuca.
He's not immune by it, is he? Nope. Vulnerable to stealth too. Okay, that's good. Yeah. Gotcha.
I know something's out there!
Kill his...
Gotcha! I got payback for sneaky ranger tricks!
Oh yeah? See if he's worthy to join my army. Ah, come on. He's got the fear of execution going on. Caragor's doing more work than you are, dude. Whoa. Oh. Purified. Whoa, what does that even mean? I purified him. You know what? Mind now. He did a lot more work than he did. So, who to look for next? There's a guy here. Or, you know what? I should probably try and do this. The hater thing. Just go through this real quick. Don't mind me. There it is. Again, seriously guys, don't mind me. And I'll destroy their monument too. Where's the little ISR on we got there? I guess it's not there anymore.
Badly going on 10, I'm on the arc.
Oh, nope, there it is. Pretty cool if we'd be able to like spot captains and stuff over here. Gotcha. Oh, there are the barrows. Cool. I think this is a marauder fort. Either marauder or warmonger. I think it's warmonger. Yeah. Must be that. Where's that little memory thingy? There it is. Oh, wait. There's still a... Sylvan over here. There's another one. Out here somewhere. Got it. Alright. Let's destroy their little monument. Definitely a warmonger. Boom. Haha. Alright, I'm out of here. I I should probably deal with their tribe leader, huh? Their little guy here. Can I deal with him? Or will it not let me? Is it underneath or is it like right here? Right next to me. Okay. Just a random outpost leader. Let's get him.
These Olags are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them.
Okay. Three aerial stealth kills. Argol the Gluttonous.
If anything's out there, it will regret making me hunt for it.
Oh. Oh, that's funny. I didn't mean to do that at all. I wanted to like brand him. I ended up kicking him off. It's always good to have the archers branded. Did I kick him off too? Why am I kicking everyone off? Oh, there's a guy there. Alright, I should be going after all Olags, but I don't want this. Oh, did someone raise the alarm? No, it's not gonna really matter. Nice. Oh, he threw my wraith. Yeah. Gotcha. I just realized I don't have 9 arrows anymore. That sucks. Find a barrel or something to explode.
There he is.
Hello. Whoa. Alright, come here. Okay. Look at all these Olags.
That prize is for the likes of you. It belongs to me and no other.
Oh, there he is. Ooh.
For every Olag who lies dead, I tear off piece of you, jam it in your mouth, and make you choke on it.
Whoa. Let's go a little nuts here. Oh, We're not even on the boss yet. Let's get my boy out here. Ow. Oh, there he is.
I do not think you are a threat. I think you are a tasty morsel. Too small to be full meal, Bart. Interesting little tidbit. You are delicacy.
Cool. He's mad. Oh, and he's summoning Olux. That is not good.
There it comes.
Oh. Who is this guy? Nobody important. Oh my goodness. Tell me about the gluttonous. Is he right there? Yep. This is vulnerable to stealth beasts, and he gets dazed when his rage wears off, and he gets raged by frost. Okay. Well, we got the beast. Think of it. Why are you summoning more Olugs? There's a Grog too. Oh my gosh. A Grog just came out of nowhere and threw a rock at me. Okay. Oh. My guy. Oh, it's crazy. No! Oh, who's this guy? Okay, he ran off. Oh, he killed him. Okay. He just killed that guy.
Take a stand!
I think that guy's gonna escape. Got him. Okay. I'm gonna end this part here. That's right. There we go. Okay, now we'll end this part here. My boy, Azlar, is just kicking butt. Thank you all for watching. We'll find another worthy champion soon.